Hello guys. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss a video from us. We assure you to publish new video twice a week. So, we are very much in grief because of recent plane crash that took place in International Airport of Kathmandu. It shook the whole country. However, even in a situation so serious, some fucking assholes always find a way to be in trend and get more popular. I am here to talk about the interview of Rishi Dhamala that he gave to one of the Indian news channel. Fuck yeah, we are talking about the man, the myth, the legend himself. Now let's be honest here. Yes, he didn't speak English language. But my question is to all those fuckers out there who had problem with it. Seriously, is it okay to criticize someone who doesn't know English? He didn't know English. The reporter didn't know Nepali. So whatever Hindi he knew was the only way to convey the message. But no. How can we Nepalese that are always offended stay quiet? We shared and shared the fucking interview and made it viral. Is it really the center of attraction when other important things are happening? It's okay not knowing English, 70% of the world does not speak it. Russian president doesn't know English. Nor does Japanese president and nor does the Chinese also. Most of the European countries doesn't speak English. But for we Nepali fuckers, English is everything. Talent of a person is determined on the basis of how well does he speak English. That's fucking insane. Now many people had taken a middle ground and told that if he didn't know English then he could have spoken Nepali only. Why fuckers? If he knows Hindi and the other person doesn't know Nepali then what's the problem in it? For me it's not a problem at all. Hindi language is influential in Nepal because of Bollywood and Hindi media. So it's easy for us to speak Hindi. The main problem lies with the Nepalese Facebook page admin. These are persons who couldn't get success via their education nor has any talent. So only thing they have left is to troll other person who are successful. Seriously, you guys call yourself backbone of social media when you yourself copy meme of Indian pages and just translate it into Nepali. Seriously, assholes, get a life. Or more important, get a job. As a nation we are proud of our culture and language, but let us question ourselves first. Are we really proud? We are such citizens of Nepal who goes crazy when movie of Salman Khan or Shah Rukh Khan releases. We go first day first show on their movies. So are we really proud while we watch reality shows of India and want a Nepalese participant to win the title? Are we really proud when Sandeep Chhetri gets selected in one of the Indian cricket league? The answer is we don't know. We simply follow what our heart wants us to follow. We don't question ourselves when we want to do something. Then why the pride of nation is destroyed when a reporter speaks in Hindi with an Indian reporter? Think once and before making anything viral, ask yourself a question. Is it really worth to do so? Until then, please like, share and subscribe this video. Jai Nepal.